Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no. Yeah.
There's the opening goal of the new season. The Newcastle Jets have won the derby. They've broken the hoodoo.
Down early, but that unbeaten streak is alive and cooking now.
He's got number four.
Nicky Carl scores for Sydney FC. They've come from behind.
And the man who scored the winner in the first ever derby put the Heart 3-1 up.
Melbourne victory are down to 9. A very, very hard-earned point.
The piece of history, the longest unbeaten run in Australian professional sport.
Sydney FC become the first club to defeat Brisbane Roar in nearly 15 months. Pech Bowich scores. The Mariners finally have a win at Suncorp. The departing hero with a farewell gift to his faithful supporters.
Now Sturjovsky. Oh, it's a beauty. What a climax we've got to Big Wednesday.
Your minor premiership winners in the Hyundai A-League.
It's the glory's night. And he's got a hat-trick to boot.
And it's all wrapped up at 2-2. The Phoenix's season rolls on.
What a final we have here.
Breaks for Smelts.
And now Mehmet. Beautiful.
Still Broich. He's leading them a merry dance.